The idea for the system that we kind of came up with is this brain-robot interaction. It came up when me and a colleague of mine was just wandering through a mall, and we saw a robot, and he started talking about the cognitive science stuff he do, and I do robotic stuff, so I was like, hey, it'd be cool if we kind of connect them together. And we went back to the lab, tried it out. After multiple trials, it worked, and we kind of just took it from there. The system works like this. We mount a device on your head called a brain-computer interface, okay? And your brain, when you're thinking about things, produces these electrical signals. Imagine it like brainstorms, okay? We're collecting those brainstorms and patterns that are firing off from your neurons in your brain and kind of figuring out what are you thinking based off that information.
It makes you think going forward and the robot will move forward if you want to move to the right or to the left or move to the left or right. UF is one of the few schools in pretty much in the country working on this area and thinking how can we use robots outside the lab using our brains so we can help us do things in our real world tasks.
We're really looking at it from a different perspective. We're looking at it from an overall perspective, from a user-centered perspective, whereas a lot of other researchers are looking at it from a technology-centered perspective, just saying, okay, this is something cool that you can do, but we're looking at it from a much larger picture. We're looking at it starting with the person and their experience.
Some people might not like the fact of having robots at home, especially controlling with their brains. It's not something that people are used to actually do all the time. So we'll face a lot of controversy in the beginning, that's one part of the challenges as a researcher. How can we make people comfortable using this technology out there?
I think this research is important for the University of Florida because it kind of is anything that's leading breaking edge technology, which we kind of consider this being very young. It's countless opportunities that's possible. You know, if you know we have a great breakthrough, then you'll put the University of Florida stamp on it. So I think it's very important to do this type of novel research to push forward. That's what we're here for.